A teacher encourages minds to think, hands to create, and hearts to love. Good morning, everyone. I, Diksha Sharma, welcome you all to the Teachers' Day program and wishes all our teachers who spend their time, energy, and love to care and educate us a very happy Teachers' Day. So before 7A takes over, let us bow our heads and say the morning prayer along with Rakshit.
Let's bow our heads for the morning prayer. O God, help us to be gentle, walking softly with one another. Help us to be understanding, lest we should add to the world's sorrow, or cause to flow one needless tear. Help us to stand for what is right, not because we may gain by it, but because it is right. Help us to be eager to forgive others, as we are to ask forgiveness. Prosper with thy blessing, we beseech you, Lord. The work of this our school, and grant that those that serve thee here may set thy holy will ever before them, and do that which is well pleasing in thy sight, and persevere in thy service until the end. Amen.
Now, my dear friend Suhana will enlighten us, why do we celebrate Teachers' Day?
Every year on September 5th, the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan is celebrated as Teachers' Day across the country. Radhakrishnan was born in a poor Brahmin family in Andhra Pradesh, Tirutani in 1888. He was a bright student, philosopher and a Bharat Ratna recipient. He was also nominated for Nobel Peace Prize 11 times. Sir Radhakrishnan was the first Vice President and second President of Independent India. The first Teachers' Day was celebrated in 1962, the year when he became the President of India. During his tenure as a President of India from 1962 to 1967, his students and friends requested him to celebrate his birthday. He replied, "Instead of celebrating my birthday, it would be my proud privilege if September 5th is observed as Teachers' Day." Since then, his birthday has been observed as Teachers' Day. This is the day we praise and admire our teachers for enlightening our way to success. In honor of Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, a happy Teachers' Day to all my respected teachers.
Now, I would like to invite Jessica to share her thoughts on the role of teachers in our lives.
What a teacher writes on the blackboard of life can never be erased. Good morning to all my teachers. Wish you all a very happy Teachers' Day. Today is a day kept aside to honor and thank the gifted and special souls who make sure the future is bright for all of us. I would like to thank all the teachers present here, be it teaching or checking our work, finding exercises or making PDFs of the work. You teachers are rocking everywhere. A teacher is a friend and guide in our lives who also adds good values in us. If there were no teachers, all the other professions wouldn't exist. One must agree that teaching is a noble profession. This year and the last one may have given us tough times, but teachers have surely been a ray of hope. Our respect for teachers has grown immensely after noticing the work done by you all. Teachers have not only taught us the new way to learn, but also motivated and supported us, even in a little personal matters during the pandemic. Every year when we went to school, we always had a small celebration. We used to decorate our class, bring gifts and a cake for the teachers, and the prefects organized a small function in order to celebrate Teachers' Day. But this year, all this is not possible. We can do nothing but thank our teachers and pray to God that He may bestow His wisdom and blessings upon them. A teacher is always called the captain of the ship, as it is because of them that we can reach our destination and fulfill our dreams. The way you teach, the knowledge you share, the care you take, the love you give, makes you all the world's best teachers. Happy Teachers' Day!
celebrating Teacher's Day at school is one of the finest memories from the school days. With no doubt, one can say, everyone will agree with it. Beginning to prepare to surprise a teacher with all the decorations along with elaborate plays, essays and speeches leaves a mark in the memory. Now, I would like to invite few of my friends who have prepared a special song for our teachers.
There shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above.
Participate and stimulates them to explore. Thus, it teaches enthusiasm, sparks the curiosity of students, and jumpstarts their motivation to learn.
A stands for adaptable. Teachers are adaptable. They work in a constantly evolving environment and adjust their teaching methods based on the age of their students. The resources available and changing curriculum practices and requirements.
C stands for compassion. Compassion for learning increases students' sense of well-being and improves the learning environment. By teaching with kindness, empathy and compassion, teachers prepare the students for long-term success in all aspects of life.
H stands for helpful. Our teachers are very kind and helpful to us always. Teachers are also helpful in better understanding of a child. The presence of a good teacher who is also a good mentor works like magic for the students. This profession calls for an amount of patience and hard work. Thank you.
E stands for efficient. Teachers are efficient in their work. They know the capacity of each student and motivate them to do their best. The lessons leave a mark in the lives of students forever.
R stands for responsible. A teacher is responsible for preparing lesson plans and educating students at all levels. With all the effort, they help children develop their personality to acquire agency in culturally structured activities. They are the reason for our hard work and success. Thank you.
Now, Vihan has a poem prepared for our teachers, so I would like to invite him before you.
Teachers proudly stand in front of the class with knowledge and influence and mass, igniting a flame in curious minds, proficiently as the lessons unwind, teaching a calling that burns deep inside to instruct thirsty, inquisitive minds, installing passion that leads to success, inspiring pupils to give their best, encouraging scholars, creative gifts, praising, applauding, whatever it is. Those who are taught well, live well, get ahead. Blessed are the teachers, it has to be said. It doesn't go unnoticed, the work involved, developing great people to evolve. All humble, nurturing teachers out there, thank you all for your compassionate care. Those who go on to find their hopes and dreams, remember the teachers who cast their beams. Thank you.
No celebration is complete without a dance. So now I would like to invite few of my friends to perform a dance.
Don't think about it, just move your body. Listen to the music, sing oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it, sing oh.
Says you want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now. I go, ane. Talking more fina, anane. Talking more fina, ane. Start my truck, let's all jump in. Here we go together. Nice cool breeze and big palm trees. I tell you, life don't get no better. Talking about hey now,
hey now,
hey now,
hey now.
I go, ane. Chucky Mofina, anane. Chucky Mofina, ane.
Okay, yo mama ngwele. Step on the dancing floor. Hips be winding, detail rewinding. Take it to the island way. Okay, yo baby mama. Put on your dancing shoes. One drop it, pop it low now. Take it to the max now. Jam in the small jam way. Jam in the small jam way.
My bestie and your bestie dancing by the fire. Bestie says you want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now,
hey now,
hey now,
hey now.
I go, ane. Talking more fina, anane. Talking more fina, ane.
Let me take it from here.
Jerusalem, Ikayalami, Ilondoloze, Uhambe nami, Zunangishilana, Jerusalem, Ikayalami, Ilondoloze, Uhambe nami.
I would like to invite Atrish to sing the song which he has prepared for special teachers.
Edelweiss, every morning you greet me, small and white, clean and bright. You look happy to meet me, blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow, bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss, bless the teachers forever, bless the teachers forever.
Program. I really want to thank everyone for their time and patient listening. Above all, I would like to thank our teachers for their endless support and time. We really appreciate your hard work. We would like to convey our heartiest wishes to all our teachers on this special occasion of Teachers' Day. Thank you for joining in the assembly and happy Teachers' Day once again.